Hi, Rana here from Technical SEO Team Perlemon. Today we will learn how to write the articles in Google Sheets using AI and how to automate the bulk writing and directly post on the WordPress using the Posty plugin by email. So for this, I'm using this Google Sheet. You can grab this copy from description and you can make a copy for yourself and change the API key here. So I am now writing the keyword. My keyword is best food for weight loss. Best vegetarian food for weight loss, and in the outline, let's instruct the GPT. You're writing a blog post in food and diet niche, being dietitian or nutritionist. And make a numbered plan with exactly 12 points for 2000 words. You can modify this to 3000. That satisfies the target search terms. Don't include basic introduction and definition of this. Dives. Each heading length should be max 60 characters. Don't output anything else other than the list. And in the article section, right here, you're writing a guide to cover these keywords. The guide is going to cover this post outline. So it will write 200 words about each point. And it will not conclude the section. And here you can instruct GPT the author name. Note, blog author name is Rayon and niche is food and diet. React as author, use this information smartly in the guide, not in the start. Must add some stats, facts, make it sound human, and also write as the first person, like I have explored, in my view, etc., and wrap up the content with proper HTML tags. And that's it. Now go to the GPT menu. Click on 3000 words content and wait for the outlines. Here we have the outlines. You can see it's a 3000 words number plan, understanding vegetarianism, setting your weight loss goal. Here you can see the article. Hey there, I am Rayon and I am really excited to delve into the world of vegetarianism. It's 4000 words. And I have skipped the image generation. I will use another plugin using DALL-E AI, OpenAI API key. So here I have some title ideas I can select, for example. Here are some slugs ideas, meta descriptions. So here I can select the title. For me, I think the first one is Bhutan has the best vegetarian food for weight loss. And for slug, I want to use the second one. Discover the principles. I want to use the description. These are the FAQs. It's the FAQ schema. And it is a combined page output. Copy this. If you want to post manually, you can directly post on the WordPress. Let me show you. Let's make a post and draft. I have copied this. Here, type the slash HTML. Type this, remove this quote and this one. Click on the preview. Here you can see you have the complete article with proper FAQs and schema markup. So you can also automate this. So here you can select. I have selected the items. You can use mail to WordPress function. Go here, you can see you have the keyword. Click here, click on the mail to WordPress. Now it's sending the title, combined output, featured image, excerpt, and the status. So in this tab you can write many keywords, 10, 1500 keywords, and start this GPT menu function. 3000 word writer, it will automatically write the articles on all these keywords. Then you can send all this to the WordPress by this postie. In another video I will show how to set up this postie on WordPress, and it will help you to automatically publish the article from this Google Sheet to WordPress. Thank you. Bye.